How to make Dominican fried fish.
Cut the tail end off right here. Cutting some slits in it.
Add our oregano, our onion powder, salt, our Adobe seasoning, our pepper.
Get that whipped up. Squeeze our lime.
Garlic paste. Get them lathered up in this garlic paste.
Dry seasoning.
Start sprinkling it over the top. Flip this bad baby over and do the same thing.
Prepare our flour, Adobo seasoning, garlic powder, onion powder, black pepper, paprika. So I'm gonna give it a good whisk like this. Man, this thing is seasoned to perfection.